Hi, I'm Debbie Rennie. I'm manager of Aberdeenshire North Food Bank. We thought we would give you a quick virtual tour of one of our food bank centres. So we're up in Fraserburgh, which is a new food bank to us. So bear with us, we've still got a few finishing touches to kind of complete here, but we thought it would be helpful for folk to see what the inside of a food bank looked like, hear a little bit about how you can access the food bank and what kind of support you'll get once you're here. So let's have a wee look around. When you first come to the food bank, and all our addresses of our food banks are on our website or on our Facebook pages, there will be this sign outside the food bank when it's open. So in Fraserburgh, this will be down the bottom of the lane. So in Fraserburgh, you come in and we have some seating areas that we're not using just now, obviously because of COVID. A wee kind of sofa as well that you can wait for. And how we're working for COVID-19 at the minute is we've got some tables set up and volunteers will be waiting at that side of the table, and you'll either give your name or your kind of voucher number, and they'll get food ready for you. Whilst you're waiting for that to be done, you can see we've got our kind of help yourself shelf. So it's kind of various items that we would normally put in a food parcel, but that you can help yourself too. And we've got some short dated items as well. We also give out some out of date, or let you choose some out of date items. It's nothing longer than a month out of date, things that we would use ourselves, but you've got the choice of whether you want to use them or not, and it can just help kind of supplement a parcel. Normally, in our food banks, we would have no barriers or tables sitting out like that. But our volunteers would be making cups of tea and coffee and sitting having a chat with you when you come into the food bank. The purpose of that is really just to kind of see how you're doing, have a cup of tea, see if there's any other kind of help or support that we think we could help you with, or sometimes just to listen if you're having a bit of a tough day or a tough time. So what we're doing now, because we can't have cups of tea with folk, is once you have your food parcel in Fraserburgh and Ellen and Peterhead, is you'll get a wee phone call from foyer staff that we're working with, just to see if there is anything else that we could be supporting you with. We know that folk use the food bank in time of crisis, and we like to do anything that we could to help you get out of that crisis, basically. So that's how that works at the minute. In terms of the space in Fraserburgh, we pack our food parcels through here, so that just lets you have a look at the kind of setup in Fraserburgh. And then this is the kind of storeroom that our volunteers are working in, and we'll be packing up your parcels. What we have is 3 days worth of emergency food, so that covers breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and some snacks as well. We provide toiletries and kind of nappies and things like that if they're needed. To use the food bank, you need to be referred to us. So you can be referred to us from services such as Citizens Advice if you're seeking support from there, from various services in the council, employability, mental health teams, social work teams, from support worker that you might be working with in the community, or from the health centre, or from a school, as well, if they're kind of signed up to refer you to us. The reason we work at a referral basis is to make sure again that folk are speaking to folk about their situation, which we know is really tough for folk, but we really, really want to make sure that folk are getting all the help that they can get about their circumstances, and any additional support that can be given to them as well as a food parcel to help them. So that's why we ask that you're referred. So if you speak to someone that you may know or may be working with, and ask if they can refer you. If they can't, they should be able to make contact with somebody who can refer you. And then it's all done electronically. And as I said, you just come into the food bank, you'll either just give your name or you'll have a voucher number, and take that to the food bank as well. And then that gets exchanged for the food parcel that we spoke about. So I hope that helps. There's more information on our Facebook pages, for each of our food banks in Huntly and Ellen and Inverurie and Peterhead and Fraserburgh. And there's information about specifically about kind of referral systems on our website as well at Aberdeenshire North Food Bank. So I hope that's been helpful, and any questions, and please do get in touch with us and we will definitely answer them. I hope this has been helpful. Thank you so much. Bye.